Hi guys, my name is Alex. In this quick tip tutorial I'm going to try to explain to you how you can create two subtools that fit perfectly together by using clip curve, Dynamesh and subtraction. So let's get started. I'm going to start by selecting sphere 3D and make polymesh 3D out of it. Under geometry I'm going to, under Dynamesh, turn off project, blur to zero and Dynamesh it. Under subtool, duplicate it by pressing Shift Control D, selecting the second one and pressing Control Shift and select clip curve, and from right to left I'm going to draw out, pressing Shift Control and tapping Alt every time I want to make a turn. Now I'm going to duplicate it again by pressing Shift Control D, making sure I have this subtool selected, and under deformation I'm going to resize it by the value of 2 in all three directions. This way I'm going to make sure I don't get any residue when subtracting this from the sphere. So making sure in this subtool I have subtraction turned on, and selecting this subtool and under merge, press merge down and click on OK, and under geometry just push sup for subtraction. Turn off Dynamesh and press Alt and click on the second one and turn off Dynamesh also, and now you can, for example, polish it a little bit. Alt click on the second one, polish it a little bit. Oops, that was pretty much too much. And this is pretty much it for this tutorial. Now you have two subtools that you can move around, and they are perfectly fitting together. We were using clip curve, Dynamesh and subtraction. I hope you learned something new from this tutorial. Check out the rest of the videos, share this video and subscribe to my channel. Till next time, bye.